Anyone who's driven through the town of Raymond lately along Route 302 has probably noticed the facelift given to the Raymond Shopping Center in the last couple of months. This is actually the centerpiece for our revitalization project going on in the entire town right now, and it is spurred on by private citizens. And the hope is to attract more businesses to this stretch of Raymond. They want to give the town a new identity. Steve Minich, WMTW News 8.